The wonderful thing about football is how creative it is. And this is why it has never caught on in America. You see, in America, the action is deliberately kept short so that the sponsors can get in as many commercials as possible. And also so that the players don't have to think for too long. They get instructions from the quarterback, who has, in turn, received them from the offensive coach. So no one has to think for themselves. This is the Dick Cheney version of creativity, otherwise known as doing exactly what you're told. So you get 4 seconds of extremely violent action, and then the only genuinely creative activity involved, a beer commercial. So, American football is played like a series of advertising jingles, while soccer is played like jazz.